Above the law.
Above the law. Y'all boys.
Above the law.
You boys feel like y'all look.
It's evil in a row.
Above the law.
Man,
bro,
give me this,
bro. Stop.
Love the pencil.
Man,
love.
Too low.
Love the pencil. But why
you
can't hold the pencil?
Why you might
buddy?
Get some bars, bro. I know, bro.
He
just grinding out of nowhere, bro.
He can't hold the pencil.
He getting down, bro. You might get some bars with the pencil, bro. Hit that. All right, guys. We said we were gonna do it. Let us know some more hot songs in this album.
I don't know if it's not one that's gonna be better Fastlane, bro. I don't think so.
Never will be fatter than Fastlane.
Ain't no Fastlane.
Let's get it
roast.
That was good.
That was hard.
Yeah.
That last one was hard too,
bro.
That last one was good.
Every part takes part. The rich get richer. It's just so disproportionate.
Ooh. This ain't from y'all.
Sometimes
life seems so
unfortunate.
That's why I don't give a shit. The horse ain't part of the rich get richer. It's just so disproportionate. The untouchable. Speaking of my homework, though.
I'm backing my butt up.
No disrespect to Danny Brown out there. But she might have just ate Danny Brown.
Who was Danny Brown?
Remember Danny Brown on that cypher? Uh-huh. His ass. Uh-huh. And they was like, man, y'all disrespected Danny Brown.
Danny came
out. Hey, I know, but look.
He just got a funny voice.
Hey,
when was this?
Detroit versus everybody. Yeah, Detroit versus everybody was raw. Danny Brown out y'all. Man, y'all said this. We start crying when he got on the track.
He can actually rap, though. I'm not going to
hold you.
What was the one that Brandon was laughing at so bad? What was that?
He's talking about probably
Childish Gambino.
That's too bad.
He won't drop it.
Man, I don't know, man. I'm probably
waiting on that for months. They've been waiting on that for months.
I don't know. That was so bad, bro. All right, we're going to get into this, y'all.
Was really clever,
but I'm sorry, Danny Brown. Hey, but look, Danny Brown had this interview. He was talking about, man, Playboi Carti can eat everybody.
A lot of people say that. I'm not going to lie.
What the hell?
He got a big fan base, bro.
Bro, he do, but like, hey, bro, I was a fan of Playboi Carti, but nah.
His first album was hard.
Bars?
Nah.
Woke up,
nah.
Not bars. Talking like
look, see, nasty. See,
he got the wavy.
Mass, chill out, Mass. Man, let's do it.
What did you say? See, man, it's like you talking, y'all, me. Come on, like, he just
said, I don't At rapping, I would see, like, bars.
You tripping.
Bars,
Mass.
You
tripping. What? Who
you? I would never see that.
Matter of fact,
we
had a couple of
bars. We did
a
show. No,
Well, how do you know any rappers doing that?
Shit, the City Girls probably get an Emma show. Shit.
They probably making like 100K.
Oh, shit. There's some shit out there that really
ain't getting Emma show.
Like, I ain't gonna lie. Playboi Carti hard, bro, but.
Bro, I don't think it's a different genre.
Yeah, bro, it's like you know what I'm saying.
I don't consider
that. Remember that song we did a long time ago? With you ready to play recording? We damn near had to stop that bit, bro. We get a reaction on that shit. We damn near had to stop that bit. We was like, man, we gotta stop calling that shit rap.
I don't think it is rap, bro.
That shit not rap, bro. That shit not rap. That's a different shit. Playboi Carti to me not a rap. Let's get to this shit, though.
Yeah, rock star.
She went hard.
That was a bar. Terrible but not rippable.
Oh, I didn't catch that.
Okay, what
terrible. You rip.
Okay, yes.
You tear it. Terrible but not rippable.
I get like you're not rippable, but like
a tear and then a ripping of the part. Like bar. My shirt is a tear versus ripping my shirt.
Bar. Okay. Hey, the way he just came in, though.
He came in.
That's what
he
I like.
He didn't waste no
time. That's what I like.
Now I may be down to sleep. I do this shit in my sleep. Sleeping now, never.
this.
No, this record. this whole verse right here is a bar.
Whoa!
Going overboard like they threw us off the boat. Bar. Choke, cough from all the smoke. Bar. I'm trying to stay on fire, so you know I hate fucking water sprinklers. Bar. I don't love the hose. Bar. Someone let the cat out the bag. Now it's time to stuff his face back in that bitch. Bar. Smother that little motherfucker till it suffocates. Bar.
That's hey, bro, he bar. Is going crazy.
Wow. Yeah,
long right. He said, hey. I fucking hate water sprinklers. Wow. I don't love these.
Hey, this damn near like the cold wind blow. Cold wind blows, he can't mix two different, but this damn near one of them cold wind blow flows. Like, oh my goodness, he came
it
in
just,
two
he
different.
Just ripped and just
yeah, like, ripping. He just like that mad.
He said, I'm terrible, but I'm not ripping.
Hey, that mad M is unmatchable.
Right now, y'all.
That mad M is unmatchable, bro. Oh my god.
That boy is true.
So you know if I hate fucking water sprinklers, I don't want a hoe. Someone let the cat out the bag, now it's time to stop the bitch. You handle enough of a weight, party. Trying to be so secretive that an evil is reunited. Hey, kick it to annihilate the kings and die straight. Just how I wait. World of Satan is a drop full of an evil for the squeegee board and I pray. Now my lady's gonna sleep out.
I can't get with that part. I don't know what he's saying. I dropped to my knees before this Ouija board and I pray.
Oh, you talking about praying to the devil? Can't get with that?
Yeah, when he on that, when you on this type of level, you gotta be like,
he's bad, man. He's evil, man.
Pretty crazy.
Ouija board and I pray. Now I lay me down to sleep. I'll do this shit in my sleep. I'm sleeping now. Negative I wait. I'm tan. Bitch, I'll never take the canvas. Could never be no tan. What's the pussy? Never mushy. So you can't squish. No it is.
Oh my god.
He said, I'm the champ, bitch. I'll never taste the canvas. Like, you'll never knock me out.
Yeah, you'll never take
me out. I'm a champ forever.
Hey, bro.
He said, I can never be no pussy, never mushy.
Let me see that.
So you can't squish.
Let me see that,
bro. No, that'd be too dumb.
Then he said, nowhere near a
tush. Take that out of the book.
Nah, out of book. Don't do that, nah.
We ain't gonna breathe in here.
And it ain't got no tube, so, like, it's gonna come out crazy.
Why y'all ain't been recommended? Y'all know we like that hard shit, bro.
They're not catching the bars, though.
I ain't gonna lie. Now we is catching these bars. When you catch the bars and run it back, the shit is too different.
He said, nowhere near a tush. In fact, if I jump out of bush in a sneak attack, the only way I am bush.
The only way I said I am bush. Sometimes life seems so unfortunate. That's why I don't give a shit. The poor stay poor, the rich get richer. It's just so disproportionate.
All right, Royce.
Y'all playing a Royce style.
Hey, son, I know how Royce
do. Baby, I'm lawless. You couldn't burn me if you threw acid on me. I'm at your homie. I'm at your home. Baby, just where you while you napping, homie. Have everything on and around your mattress. Looking like the world in front of a matrimony. You hot? Oh, yeah. Go ahead, jump. No matter how hot you get, you gon' come up short like Spud Webb. My eyes keep wave like sandbox. Still rock with no L's like James Todd. Can't change I thank God for my safe thinking.
Last time I was
safe thinking.
Wait, why with no L's like James Todd, cool, LL Cool J?
Oh, they keep doing it. They love saying that shit. They love putting LL Cool J real name in the bar, bro. This the second time.
LL Cool J, LL.
He's
gone. He'll come up short like Spud Webb, shortest NBA player ever bar.
That is disgusting. I ain't gonna cap.
The fact that that man won the dunk contest.
Yeah, that is crazy.
He said, you can't burn me like you threw acid on me. Acid burns you.
I'm glad. That's nasty.
Like Spud Webb, my DUIs keep waves like sandbox. Still rock with no L's like James Todd. Can't change I thank God for my safe thinking.
Last time I was
safe thinking. Me and my niggas was doing the bank job. I stay violent, y'all go to peace rock. You got a mob like Kanye, I knock your whole bottom row of teeth out. No disrespect to Mr. West shit, I'm just nice with mine. And it's just rap, I'm just like Ricky Hatton. I just like the rhyme. These weak rappers wanna set us up. They never tough, they ask me for a hook. I tell them left and right, yeah, good. What y'all messing with is a nigga that'll leave you fool.
Okay, Royce.
Okay, Royce.
Amazing.
That's it?
That was hard.
Man, I thought him and...
It was bars all in the air. All in and out that song.
I thought it was going to rerun that bit and they going back and forth.
It's duo.
That's hard.
What the heck?
It's an album, bro.
Oh, my God. We might need to tap in. Okay, guys.
That was hard.
Let us know in the next song, Bad Beats Evil, that we're going to do.
Let us know if it's one harder than Fastlane.
Yeah, it's never going to be anything.
I don't know about that one.
What was the one we did before this? Fastlane was hard.
The way they kept switching in out the beat, that was tough.
Who was that? Nate Dogg in that one? Yeah, it was over when they had Nate Dogg.
Yeah, that was tough.
That shit was absolutely absurd, man. Well, guys, these guys are actually a serious problem in this society. I don't think it's gonna be a duo besides, we ain't gonna name it, but it ain't gonna be no duo like this, bro. This is absolutely crazy, bro.
Rallo Rodriguez, they bars is insane, don't act like they not. Rallo Rodriguez, they bars is insane, don't act like they not.
You
going back listening, I never caught you.
You'll be like, 20 years from now, you'll be like, whoa. Yeah, they are pretty nice.
But they will.
The Joy did?
They gonna crucify us for saying that.
No, they're not. Y'all gotta open y'all spectrum like you talked that one time.
Yeah.
We open
ours, y'all. Y'all open to ours.
Go look up No Cap and Rallo Rodriguez.
They got bars.
Rallo, you might not understand. You
won't even get No Cap harder than Rallo.
Yeah, for sure. Look up No Cap Band-Aids, guys.
That's
where you start.
Right. He got that from Eminem, bro. Eminem said that.
That's a good song to start with.
He said that. Eminem said the felonies. Band-Aids because they felonies.
He said they need Band-Aids.
You get that wrong. You get that bar. Said the hood need Band-Aids because they felonies.
And what song?
So look.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, felonies.
Yeah. Actual felonies, man. They felonies.
That was crazy.
I was kind of messed up about that, guys. Go open y'all Spectrum Tire music too, guys.
I just peeked that No Cap name is a bar. No Cap. Took the pen off the cap. I got that from Eminem too. I ain't really
do that. That shit's crazy. All right, guys, go open y'all Spectrum, man. Let us know some more songs in y'all Spectrum. We gonna do them, guys. Fat Music was later. We out of here.